In this video, we're going to take a look at how to use the Zoom function in web browsers such as Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge to uncover some elements of the website or whatever it is that you're trying to view that might be hidden from view depending on what your current Zoom level is. There are actually a couple different ways to activate and adjust the Zoom function within your browser, so I'm going to talk about all of those, and hopefully that will help you, find anything that may be hidden from view when you're working online. Right now, I am editing an assignment in Schoology. And just to show you here, you're seeing most of the edit assignment window, but there is more that is currently outside of the visible screen area. So to get this to actually show, I could use my touch screen or the wheel and kind of scroll around. But if you're looking to show that whole thing all at once, the way that will work for regardless of your device type, if you hold in the control key on your keyboard, so holding down control, and then use the minus key up by backspace. So holding down control and press minus, that will zoom out. And you can see the zoom level indicator at the top. So I'm at 33% zoom. Websites typically like to be viewed at 100% zoom. Then once you're there, if it still doesn't look perfect, you can adjust accordingly. Now that is using control and minus. Hitting control and plus will zoom in. You can go above 100%, of course, as well. Another thing you can use, if you have a touchscreen device, you can use the pinch gesture on your actual screen just by using your thumb and index finger on your screen and kind of do a pinch zoom, or you can do the opposite of that and expand to zoom out. Now that would only work, of course, if you have a touchscreen, and it's very similar to what the function would be on a smartphone or other kind of device like that. And the other option that you have, if you're using a wheel mouse, what you'd want to do is hold down your control key on your keyboard, and while you're holding down that control key, you can use the scroll wheel on your mouse to zoom in and out. So just using control plus scroll, that will help you quickly zoom in and out. And there's one more thing that I wanted to mention in this video. In addition to scrolling in and out to reveal different areas of whatever it is that you're viewing, you can also use the full screen function of your web browser. Usually you can just hit the F11 key on your keyboard. If you have a laptop with a function key, you may need to hold the Fn or the function key down and then hit your F11 to actually engage full screen mode. So you can see this is what full screen mode looks like. And when it's engaged, it kind of just gets rid of your tabs and everything like that and just shows the web in a much larger view. And then you can hit F11 again to disable full screen mode.